Welcome everybody to Live Case Break. We're doing this basketball break. We did the randomizer on a separate video. Let me read you the sell sheet. We got Jeremy with Miami and New York, Dirt with Indiana, Megan with Brooklyn, I've got Chicago, Justin at Atlanta and the T-Wolves, Andy with Boston, David with Milwaukee, Mark with Philly, Dirt with Toronto, Brian with Detroit, I've got Washington, Tim's got Cleveland, Dirt's got Charlotte, I've got Orlando and OKC, Jeremy's got San Antonio, I've got Denver and the Clippers, Jennifer with Golden State, Zach with the Lakers, Mitch with Houston, I've got Utah and Sacramento, Vidal with Memphis, John with Dallas, James with Portland, Eddie O with New Orleans, and Chris R with Phoenix. Let's start over the Beastie Boys sell sheet here. I mean, the Beastie Boys Spotify track list here. And here we go, guys. We'll start off with some marquee. Look, Zach, I brought a strong offer at you. There's a Kobe pack. Here's one stack of packs. Here's another stack of packs. All right, let's rip the first stack. Houston's not that bad, Mitch. Remember, in these early products, you get all the Thomas Robinson. I will, Joe. I'll text you. Just text me to remind me to send you an address, and then I will. Mitch, if I had Brooklyn, I would have traded them to you for Houston, no problem. Unfortunately, I did not get them. Yeah, you could get Hakeem. I think there's Clyde Drexler in this too, dude. Houston is not bad. No worries, Ryan. I will. Pistons are not bad either, bro. You got Drummond. Let's see what this first stack has for us. Hits, where are you? Look at Harrison Barnes there. Alright, no hits yet. Where are our hits? Oh, here's our first hit. It's a redemption. And it is for Dirt and his Indiana Pacers. No, every card in Marquee is an insert, brother. If it's numbered, it'll go out. If you get skunked, I'll find you some of your inserts for sure. There you go, Dirt. Miles Plumlee has started off for you, buddy. There's a Lillard. That'll go. The top rookie inserts will definitely go out. You know, I was wrong. Thomas Robinson is Kings in the early product. All right, we must have some hits on the other side of it. If they're numbered or super limited or valuable, I will ship them for sure. But look, every pack of Marquee has four inserts in it. He never sorts. He never helps me. He helps me throw away the garbage. That he does do. He just likes opening the cards. I think Mitch, how many yeah, these are like super there's a Kawhi, we'll shift that to Jared. There's a lot of cards, otherwise we'll be here till 1 a.m. There's a nice Kobe. Yeah, we got a Chicago Bulls Bob Love. That must be Kevin's dad, right? Is that Kevin Love's dad? Not sure. Jerry, you got a Kawhi insert, bud. Oh, how about that for Brian C? On the board, is he back yet? He won't be retiring. He won't be retiring. Tim, we're gonna have to. I would normally give you this card, but I'm gonna have to trade you something for it, dude. Or we could go into a randomizer for it. But I don't have this one, and we PC LeBron. So I'll randomize you for it afterwards. If it was anyone else on the back, I would have given it to you. Anyone else, I would forfeit it. Like, these are more rare. I'm gonna ship these. Lillard, nice Portland Lillard hit. All right, that's box one. Let's open the Kobe pack. Nada. All right, let's move on to box numero dos. I'm sure I could find you something in either of those categories to send you. I have bountiful amounts of both things. Zach, I've opened about 100 Kobe packs and I've not got one Kobe auto. One could say that I'm due for a Kobe auto. The other could say that it's impossible to get one. All right, I'll send you something. I'll do it. Let's open it this way. I don't know why I did it this way, but easier to do this marquee in a stack. You pulled a Kobe auto out of a Kobe pack? That's an amazing feat. It's still amazing. Yeah, I have not seen. I saw Bumo pull one Kobe one time. I've never seen a jersey card. In all the Kobe packs I've opened, which is like thousands, not thousands, but definitely hundreds, I have gotten one numbered card. No jerseys, no autos. Alright guys, let's see what this first pack has produced for us with greatness. There's a Kawhi. Oh. No. The numbered Kobe I hit, there's another nice Kobe. The numbered Kobe that I hit was like, first hit, Milwaukee Bucks, Tobias Harris. Who's got Milwaukee? David S. Tobias Harris. I thought Tobias Harris was on the Magic. Who does the Magic have? Okay, that's what I thought. Hey, Brian, did you see your hit? Here's New Orleans. That goes to Eddie O. Brian Roberts. Brian, did you see your hit, brother? You're not retiring. I can tell you that. I'll show it to you when I finish the stack. You're not retiring, dude. Sorry. I know you were looking forward to your retirement. It's not happening. All right. There you go, buddy. Pretty much the best auto you could have hoped for. Here, I'll open the Kobe pack now. DeAndre Wiggins. No, that's Mitch's PC. We can't rip that. Nothing. DeAndre Liggins is Mitch's PC. We can't rip it up. Oh, wait. We're going to open them all. I keep forgetting. That's pretty bad. It's still Mitch's PC. No, it's not really his PC. He just hit like seven of them in one break. I didn't know he did that, though. That's pretty horrible. All right, Mitch, we're no longer telling people you PC DeAndre Liggins. Before he did that, we made the joke that Mitch was PCing him. Yeah, okay. He's Orlando. I have Orlando, so we'll cut all DeAndre Liggins. We will rip all DeAndre Liggins cards. We got a redemption coming, guys. Brandon Knight, Pistons. There's our redemption. We'll leave it on the floor, on the table. All right, let's see what we got. There's a Knicks hit. Jerry, you're on the board. If you're still here. Iman Shumpert for the Knicks. I have OKC also. I sent you a Kid Gilchrist, boy. That was in there. You know what I'd like to see? I'd like to see a Kevin Durant auto. Another Lillard. Alright, box two in the books. Let's go. Let's switch to Elite. Let's do it. Whoa, I'm throwing dice all over the place here. Let's switch to an Elite box. We'll change of pace action. I never heard of him. We'll do the Kobe pack first. I didn't know that. No dice. Oh, wow. Interesting. I I actually like this Elite stuff. Ooh, we got a sticky. Very cool. Hey, Ken, did you check ComC for that? Sometimes you get good deals on that stuff on there. Another six pack. There must be spacers in it. Too many thick packs. Okay, we'll start. I can't open at least 10. Alright, here we go. We got a Jermaine O'Neal Red. Phoenix! Jermaine O'Neal, 1 out of 20. Phoenix on the board. Come on! Woohoo! We've got Draymond Green for the Warriors, number to 599. We've got a spacer. We've got, for the Cleveland Cavaliers, elite rookie Tristan Thompson. We've got an auto for the Knicks, Chris Copeland. Oh, we got Carlos freaking Boozer. This is a Carlos freaking Boozer relic from the time where his hands of stone knocked the ball out of bounds. This guy does not compare in any way to Derrick Rose. Carlos freaking Boozer. Yeah, we're not shipping Dwight Howard's Craftsman. Or Marcin Gortat. Not numbered. Prime numbers. David Robinson. We'll ship that to Jeremy because he loves these first. Our second auto goes to the Wiz. Jan Vesely. The Wizard. Alright, let's see what the other half of the box has. I don't think so. Carlos freaking Boozer. This guy Boozer, he can't rebound. That guy's 18 feet tall. He cannot get a rebound for his life. I agree. That's what happens when you don't have a license. I did not, sir. I have zero flawless basketball. I got lots of immaculate, though. Oh, a little Kawhi Leonard action for Jer. Oh my God, the Suns hit again! Marquise Morris blue! The Suns are cleaning up! Holy Suns! And we got a Kawhi Leonard rookie to 599. And our third auto for the Wizards, a nice one, Bradley Beal. That's the end of that box of the league. Let's do one more elite. You know, let's get done with Marquee. I can't stand this stuff. I just want to be done with Marquee. I keep telling myself I won't answer this. I won't open this stuff anymore. Just got so many cards. Marquee would be good if they just put the inserts in the pack. You know, I've yet to pull a Kyrie, Tim. I'm very due for one. I have yet to pull a Kyrie auto in my career. I've had a Kyrie auto pulled for me, but I have yet to pull a Kyrie. No, 87 tops base was another Lillard like this. We get like one per box. 87 tops baseball doesn't have autos. Slightly better than that. Baseball mixer is next, G-Dub. Can someone throw... Oh, well, there's our hit, guys. By the way, the Rockets. Donatas Montejunas. That's true. Got a Klay Thompson rookie. No, Donatas Montejunas. Can someone throw the link to the baseball break into the room? That would be maximum help. Let's open the Kobe pack. It is smooth. I did it with a wiffle ball bat. Second half of the second to last box. Donatas Montejunas. The sound should not be bad. I'm using the other microphone. You know what 87 times baseball can do? 87 times baseball you can use to level off a rocky table. Shove a couple 87 tops under the short leg. Insulate the walls, yes, for sure. What about to soak up water in the event of a flood? Cat litter? Postage noodles? Shingles for your roof, very creative, Dirt. You could sew it together and use it as like a blanket. Whew. Oh, we have a redemption. I don't know what team this guy is on. Never a good sign. It's never a good sign when you don't know what team the guy's on. John Jenkins. Can anyone help with John Jenkins? See the Hawks? John Jenkins? John Jenkins, Jingleheimer, Schmidt. I think Hawks too. The Hawks are Justin. See, we got one more hit in it. Tell me, dog. There it is, and it's a nice one. Tommy Heinsohn. Old Celtics legend. Tommy Heinsohn. That goes to Andy. That's a nice auto. You know, we have not hit one Kyrie card in like four boxes. That's pretty unbelievable. We have not hit one Kyrie, even a parallel. All right, let's finish off this marquee. What's up, Charles? How you doing, my brother? And we bid marquee adieu. Goodbye, Marquee. Like, Tim, usually you have like 6-7 Kyrie. You got a ton of Lillard. No Kyries. I mean, the Kyries should pay for the spot, just the base Kyrie. No, Chris, there's no good reason whatsoever. I have no reason, I don't even have a bad reason why that's the case. The Celtics were Andy. Andy Campbell has the Celtics. Derek Williams to the T-Wolves. Is this another Lillard? No, it is Will Barton. Will Barton, we do not take out. Will Barton will not ship. He will not. You are going to hold some master case. No, we're going to go old school. We're going to go back to 1990 hoops. And here we go. We got a Spurs auto for Jeremy. Nando De Colo. Tim, I'll go back through when I'm doing the shipping and make sure that we did not get any Kyrie, because this is pretty unbelievable to me. Second half, two hits left. Guys, we got the baseball break coming right after this. Can somebody get the link to the baseball break and throw it into the room? Anybody? It'd be an immense help. There it is. Thank you, G-Dub. Awesome. Alright, let's open our Gobi pack first. Awesome, thank you. Good. That's a cool card, I have not seen that one. Shaq, Karl Malone, Gary Payton, and Kobe. Four Hall of Famers, five Hall of Famers. I have not seen that card yet, is that short printed? Oh, we got another Rockets hit. It is Terrence Jones. Mitch picking up his second hit. Oh, there he is, DeAndre Liggins. Doesn't rip very good. It's the best I could do, guys. Best I could do on DeAndre Liggins. The card beat me. We got Rocky or Amari Stoudemire based here. Cool card. New Orleans and Orlando. I'll send that one to Eddie O. It was DeAndre Liggins, Joe. We got one more hit coming. There he is again! Telling you, these are durable cards. There we go. Oh, there's a nice one. Golden State. Klay Thompson. Joe, he apparently beat his wife and child or something. I don't know. The guy's apparently not a good human being. We're done with Marquee! Yay! Alright, moving on to more Elite, which I like better. All right, let's open our Kobe pack. This Elite has a really nice selection on the base of veteran players. I've seen Scottie Pippen, Shaq, George Gervin. Got a redemption in his first stack, guys. Hopefully something good. I think Kyrie is in a redemption in these, by the way, Tim. So every time you see a redemption, Tim, you should be getting a little excited. And we do have a redemption here. First hit, Earl the Pearl, Earl Monroe. for the Knicks. Second time we hit that clap. Oh, a little Kobe Elite Series. We'll ship that one. Oh, there's a nice one for the Sixers. Drew Holiday for the Sixers. Philly Sixers. Well, Mark S. Nice hit for you, bud. Alright. See what the other half has for. Should have, I think, two more hits. See through hits. So the Beastie Boys are getting naughty. A lot of curse words here. After basketball, we'll switch back to less ethnic music. Nice. Hopefully we can have a good playoff run. I'll tell you what, the team is I thought they would finish last place this year. So, honestly, a very pleasant surprise. I did not expect them to be this good under any circumstances. It has been a pleasant, pleasant surprise. Alright, let's see what the second half had for us. Oh, we start off with a Iman Shumpert Elite Series. We got Ramon Sessions for Charlotte. That goes to Dirk. Ramon Sessions at a 93? 93. 20 out of 93. We got a numbered Charles Jenkins for the Warriors. Oh, we got a Derrick Ross Elite Series. This guy is like, kind of like baby Jordan. Derrick Ross. They made his knee bionic. Whoa! How about that one for Portland? It is a turn of the century die-cut auto of Wesley Matthews. Portland is James T. You know, we did not get any clear acetate autos. The last box had three acetate autos. Very strange. We dropped Paul Pierce. Markieff Morris for the Suns, number to 599. Suns with another parallel. Oh, we got Luke Zeller for the Suns. Out of 599, Suns are numbered parallel heaven. There we go, Bulls. Marcus Thiege for the Bulls. The Suns are the elite team. I think you got more than ham sandwich value now. The red card is pretty cool. If someone's making that red set, they're going to pay you for it. Someone in the world is making that red set, and they will pay you for your Jermaine O'Neal. Someone's probably making a blue set, too. Someone in the world is doing that. Someone in the card collecting universe. Let's see what this first half of Boss gave us. We really need some mojo here. We got to acetate auto right on the top here. For this first, Corey Joseph. And we got a Mavericks acetate auto. Jay Crowder. I think he's actually going to be halfway decent. We got a numbered Nikola Vukovic for the Magic. Anthony Davis, elite rookie to $5.99. It's a decent card. Got another, I think got all autos in the first half of the box. That's not exciting. I thought I saw the next acetate coming up. Brandon Knight, elite rookie? Maybe not. There we go for the New Orleans Hornets. Chris Paul. A little pinstripe action, back to the future. That goes to Eddie O. You had a bunch of Lillards. You did get, I think, some other hits. There's a Raymond Felton Dominators patch. So two relics in this box. It's a bonus hit, I think. You've got a ton of Lillards, Wolfpack. Not hit Lillards, but rookies. Like, of those Pulsar-looking ones, you got three of them. Out of the marquee. Oh, Wesley Matthews die cut auto you got also. And at least three Lillard autos. Not autos, I'm sorry. Three Lillard cards. Three Lillard autos, man, that would be some break. Alright guys, after this we'll do one box of innovation. And then we'll go to elite, innovation, and we'll end with entries. Should not be any more hits in this. But there could be some numbered parallels. There's a Chandler Parsons elite series. Alibaba and the 40 Thieves. There we go. Jason Kidd for the Knicks. Blue. We got a Marcus Teague for the Bulls. Elite rookie numbered. Another on-card auto for, not on-card, but die-cut auto. Ronnie Price, Portland. The second one like this you got. The other one was Wes Matthews. Same looking card. All right, guys, let's see what innovation is like. I've not opened any of this yet. Oh, I skipped the Kobe pack that last box. We'll do a double Kobe pack opening here. We don't want to cheat Zach out of his Kobe pack situations here. He has predicted a Kobe pack auto. No, sir. Alright, the back, ooh, the back is the, there's all kinds of stuff in here. Oh, we start with JaVale McGee for the Nuggets. We have Chris Paul for the Clippers. Oh, we got a Norris Cole red. see-through. Pretty cool. Is this an auto? No, you got a Kemba Walker all rookie warp speed dirt. Is that 25? You are correct. Norris Cole, 7/25. We'll save the redemption. So let's turn this way. We have for the Golden State Warriors, Festus Ezeli. That one's numbered to 349. We have an Al Jefferson relic for the Jazz. Here's a Lakers hit. We have an Earl Clark leather signatures hit. Earl Clark for the Lakers. And our redemption is very, very, very nice for Dirt. Dirt, you are on the board in a nice way here. If I can get a focus. Kemba Walker. Dirt on the board in a nice way. All right, let's finish this last box of Elite, and then we'll do those last two basketball boxes, then we'll get the baseball break ready. Look, it took a little time. Tim, what do you have? How do you have no Cleveland cards? It's not even realistic. Tim, if you get skunked with Cleveland, I'll find something to send you. It's like almost ridiculous. It's like crazy. He has base cards in Innovation. Hopefully we'll hit one in there. Oh, this is the Kobe. This is the one? He's calling his shot, Zach. All right, first we'll open Zach's Kobe pack, the called shot. Nope. Let's see what's in here. DeAndre Wiggins. I'm telling you, these are like a plastic coated. Now it's a blank front. Oh, here we go. Portland. Nolan Smith. 68/96. Portland on a little bit of a roll here. D-Wade Elite Series. They always take out D-Wade. Oh, there's the first hit. Lance Thomas for New Orleans. That goes to Eddie O. Next, we've got for the Utah Jazz, Kevin Murphy. We hit two Kevin Murphys in one pack last night. The Kobe Philly series. We should have one more. It should have one relic and one auto in this, I believe. What's funny is, I think we sold some of his cards earlier in the year. Mitch, you got two autos. Some people have no autos. Alright, let's see what we got here. Whoa, look at that for the Lakers. Now that's an auto. Does this have another side to it? No. Still sick! Sick! True! Definite screenshot. Come on, Zach! That's way better than a Kobe. True, you there? Are you screenshotting this or what, brother? Did True fall asleep? Alright, we'll have to get him to get it off the video. That's a night? Okay, cool. No worries, brother. You wanna know why? Because Sugar Shane for the Rockets! It's an all Heat pack, except they're not on the Heat. Bradley Beal? We got a red Memphis Grizzly! Vidal, you are on the board, buddy! Zach Randolph, red! You got a Jimmer for death. That's the end of Elite. We got two boxes left. It's not worth that much. It's awesome. Oh, I want to do innovation first, even though I like it better than entry. How much is that Pat Riley worth? Oh, that's not so good. JaVale McGee and Chris Paul and Ray Allen. Oh, how about this? A little see-through magic action. Chandler Parsons! Chandler Parsons! Out of 349. Then how about this? How about this? KG, 11 out of 15 for Andy and the Celtics. Then I drop Jarrett Jack for Golden State, for Jennifer. And then we have a leather auto for the Raptors. And Dirt, Kyle Lowry. The Garnett's nice. Alright guys, now last box, intrigue. Kobe pack first, then the base pack. Double! Barry, what's up, brother? Another billion Kobe packs with no Kobe auto. All right, here's our base card. Come on, Kyrie. Paul Pierce. Kevin Garnett. Another Damian Lillard. Tim Duncan. And LeBron James, my dear, dear friend. And here we go, last pack, the intrigue pack. Base cards are Roy Hibbert for the Pacers and Spencer Hawes for the Sixers. Let's see what our money is. Starts off for the Clippers. Is that Ron Harper? It is Ron Harper for the Clippers. Should be a Bulls card, but it is the Clippers. Next, we have intriguing pairs for the Dallas Mavericks. Very intriguing. Chris Kaman and Dirk Nowitzki. The pride of Germany. And the Mavs are John B. That's 67 out of 99. Next, we have a Brian Roberts Impact Rookies. 1 of 299. And we have a nice Knicks hit. Anthony Mason on card auto. And that goes to Jeremy. And that's the break, guys. See you later.